to follow him. He says to you, follow me. Follow me, and I will make you a fisher of men. If tonight you want to follow Jesus, you want to be his disciple, you're willing to deny yourself, you're willing to repent from your sins, and you are willing to believe that he manifested his love towards you by dying on the cross for your sins. He will give you the greatest of all miracles, and he will call you his daughter. He will call you his son. Will lead to your destruction, will lead you to death, will lead to a temporary satisfaction. Only Jesus can offer you joy, abundant life, and eternal life. Only Jesus. But if you don't repent from your sins, heaven's door will be shut upon your life. She was not able to hear since she was 3 years old. She was not able to hear. And now she's hearing.
Jesus. I love you.
I could not see clearly before. All I could see were colors. I could see that there were colors, but now it's so clear I can see their faces. And it's just, God is so good.
Thank you, Jesus.
I was so depressed and oppressed, and I can sleep every night. And right now I see a bright eyes and a fire that I can't contain, and I feel I am free.
Hold down. Move to the side.
Wow.
I spit blood, and then the doctor said that I got TB. It's touching my lungs, and I felt that the Lord healed me.
I can jump. I can jump. Jesus healed me.
You had a goiter here. It was big, and now it disappeared. Look, it's totally gone. He rejoices when you believe him for the supernatural. He rejoices when you believe him for miracles. He rejoices when you believe him for the impossible. Philippines, Jesus Christ is Lord!